Hey guys, it's Brianna. My roommate's home, but I'm about to complete my shelf, so I'm gonna be quiet and do it. I have the Pet Shop Boys Introspective album playing right now. We're at the end of track 2, in case you wanna follow along. So I'm gonna put the next level on. I have it right here. Sides. Have the back now. last side. It's a little uneven right here. If you didn't hear me, I said it's uneven. Sorry. Now all that's left is to do the bottom of the three sections. Here's the shelf currently. These three sections, will make the top. So I guess I'll do that. The tape needs flipping. So the plan is to attach these and then I'll glue them to the top. I will do it in one go. I did the shelf in one go, so I know that it works. And I really want to be done with this, so I'm going to do it now.
trials and tribulations. I'm going to let it dry for a little while and come back.
Actually, I lied. I think I'm going to have to let it dry completely. It was the time before I had glued the rows together and then glued the whole thing down to the middle. And it was fine. But I think because I've glued the... Because I glued them together this way, and I just glued them together this way, it will be too loose in the middle. Sorry, my nose. The glue here isn't strong enough to support it, even if I glue it on top. So after this is glued, then I'll glue the top on the same way I did this one, and then it'll be done. I'll post photos to my Instagram if you're curious to see the final project, the final result, and I'll link it in the description. I will also post some photos of what I did after I put it where I wanted to and put stuff on it. So, I hope you've enjoyed this. I hope you found it interesting, and if anyone tries it, I would love to see what you did. So...